As we read the next couple pages in our plants book, I want you to be thinking about what the header for this section could be. Some plants and insects help each other. Ants sting animals that eat acacia trees. The tree gives the ants food and shelter. A few plants steal food. This strangler fig tree wraps itself around the palm tree. It eats the palm tree's food. Do not touch poison ivy. Its three shiny leaves contain oil. The oil can cause an itchy red rash. Okay, so think to yourself, what would you write for a heading for this section? What is the author trying to teach us about plants over these couple of pages? So we read about the ants and the acacia trees. We read about the fig tree wrapping itself around the palm tree. And we read about the poison ivy. Okay, so in the text box in Canvas, I want you guys to write what you think a good heading for this section would be.